Number 87. Everybody get your handbook and let's turn to number 87. Joy in the world. Now, you know, this is a time that's supposed to be to celebrate Jesus' birthday. My dad's wife, I guess we're honoring my dad here tonight. My dad loved this boy.
He really did.
You know, and when I think about how much more that God loves me than he did. He gave his only begotten son, and he gave it for you. You know, we can't love it like God does. And I love my dad as much as a human could, but he can't love me like God can love me. And I thank God for sending his son Jesus to be born. Not only to that, but to die and be resurrected. Thank God. Okay. Joy to the world. Amen. Amen. Thank you and be seated. How many of you read?